30 something. Hi, Erica, how are you?
Wait. Set. Fresh air.
So good to see you. Oh my god.
Can we ask the actor?
No, I'm actually asking. Just don't even look at him. Like, because they were working on his, you know, his self control and his impulse control. So I just want him to be okay that you're here. Oh, you really want to find him? Okay, you can go to the shelter and go get your own. I'd love to, but I can't. I mean, they're all kinds of stupid things. Some people get, they get their, you know, emotions by petting a couple of random dogs. It's like,
gotcha.
First step in him breaking the rule would be stand up. So I'd correct that. Because he's not going to go from a sit into a growling and lunging at someone. He's going to get up, then start panting, then maybe growl, then go. So I always tell people, put out the fuse, not the explosion. When he got off the bed there, nope, immediately. I don't wait. The minute he starts doing something I don't like, I correct that. Nope. He broke the SIT. Then I put it back in the SIT. Now I don't need to press his button anymore. He gets the point, see? Okay. Nope. All this making sense for you?
Yeah, absolutely.